Good morning to all of you. Students, I think you got the concept of Euclid's division lemma and algorithm. So today we will do one problem based on Euclid's division lemma. That is, an army contingent of 616 members is to march behind an army band of 32 members in a parade. The two groups are to march in the same number of columns. What is the maximum number of columns in which they can march? So here, need of maximum number of columns and same number of columns. So for this, we have to find out HCF of 616 and 32. And for this, we will take help of long division method and Euclid's division algorithm. So let's start. Since for step one, since 616 is greater than 32, apply Euclid's division lemma to 616 and 32. Since 616 is greater, so it will be dividend, and by lemma 616 is equal to. So first, we will find out HCF using long division method. One ja 32, remainder is 29. Now 6 will come down, and 32 it goes on 9. That is 18 and 28. Now our remainder is 8 from 16, 8. And now our divisor 32 will become our dividend. 8 for the 32 and remainder is 0. So we will apply Euclid's division lemma. 616 is equal to 32 into 19 plus remainder. Remainder is 8. Now in step 2, in Euclid's division algorithm, we use series of steps. Since R is equal to 8, not equal to 0, applying Euclid's division lemma, to 32 and 8. To 32 and 8. 32 is our dividend and 8 is divisor. So 32 is equal to 8 into 4 plus 0. In step 3, R is equal to 0. So HCF of 616 and 32 is equal to 8, and so 8 is maximum number of columns. Hence, maximum number of columns we got is equal to 8. Hence, in 8 columns, army will march. Now, we will do one more problem that is also based on Euclid's division lemma, and that is question number 4 of exercise 1.1. Use Euclid's division lemma to show that the square of any positive integer is either of the form 3m or 3m plus 1 for some integer n. So, as per question, we have to need positive integer. Let x be any positive integer. So, our x will be dividend, and for divisor, let us take b is equal to 3. Because in question we have to show the form 3m or 3m plus 1. So, using Euclid's division lemma, on x and b, to x and b. So x dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder, and condition is r is greater than equal to 0 and less than b, and less than b is here 3, so less than 3. It means r is equal to 0, 1 and 2. So, but in our question we have to show square of any positive integer. So square of any positive integer, squaring both sides, so we get after squaring x square is equal to 3q plus r whole square, that is equal to a square. We will use identity, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So a square, a is 3q, so a square is 9q square plus b square r square plus 2ab. That is equal to 9q square plus r square plus 6qr. Now, here r is equal to 0, 1, 2. So, 3 cases will be there. So, we will apply r is equal to 0 in case 1. Case 1, when r is equal to 0. So, square of our positive integer x will be equal to 9q square. At the place of r, we will put 0 plus 6q 0. That is equal to 0. And 6q multiply by 0, we will get 0. So, 9q square plus 0 plus 0 is equal to 9q square. Now, see carefully that we have to show the form of 3m. So, we can write 9q square as 3 and 3q square. And we will take as m is equal to 3q square. So positive integer, square of positive integer x is the form of 3m. Now our second case, when r is equal to 1. So we will take again x square is equal to 9q square plus, we will take again 9q square plus r square plus 6qr from here. X square is equal to 9q square plus r square plus 6qr. So 9q square plus square of 1 plus 6q1 is equal to 9q square plus 1 plus 6q. Now we have to show in the form of 3m plus 1. This is for your rough idea. 3m plus 1. So here we can easily get plus 1 separately. So we can write plus 1. 9q square plus 6q. You can write in the form of 9q square plus 6q plus 1. Now, if we will take 3 outside, then we get 3q square plus 2q, and this 1 will be as plus 1. We can write 3m plus 1, where m is equal to 3q square plus 2q. Hence, our positive integer x square of any positive integer x is in the form of 3m plus 1, where m is integer, and that is equal to 3q plus 2q. And in case 1, m is, we will take case 3, when r is equal to 2. When r is equal to 2. Now we will put r is equal to 2 in our equation, that x square is equal to 9q square plus 2 square plus 6q multiply by 2 is equal to 9q square plus 4 plus 2 6 is 12q. Again we have to show 3m plus 1. So we will use a trick here, that is, we can write 9q square plus 4q plus 3 and plus 1 separately. Now we can take common from, can take 3 common from here, and we get 3 outside, 3q square plus 4q plus 1 and plus 1. So we can see easily that it is also in the form of 3m plus 1, and we can write that x square is equal to 3m plus 1, where m is equal to 3q square plus 4q plus 1. Hence we can say that square of, thus square of any positive integer is in the form of 3m or 3m plus 1. Hence proved and our question is completed. Now students, if you have any doubt, then please write in comment box and I will give you answer. Thank you. Have a nice day.